A number of immigrants have reported to William M. Windsor that they were told America was great. They feel that they were hoodwinked. See Lawless America,